With less than 48 hours until the World Cup, Qatar has randomly decided to ban beer, even though they had previously said it could be sold in stadiums. And while this will definitely be an issue given Budweiser's $100 million sponsorship, the craziest part is that the ban is only on alcohol sales by vendors to fans at the stadiums. So beer will still be available in luxury suites reserved for FIFA officials and other wealthy guests.